Authorizing your iTunes can be very easy. Step one, open up iTunes. Step two, on the top, click Advanced. And then on the bottom, it should say Authorize iTunes or Computer. And you'll enter in your information for your iTunes account and enter your password and your email and click Authorize, and it will authorize every single application, music, anything you bought off the iTunes store. And it's that easy. Thank you.